Good morning all, presenting Karvy Morning Moves. So markets are likely to open higher and we recommend to buy around 11,570-580 mark. So benchmark index Nifty 50 fell on Friday, dragged by financials, IT and FMCG sectors amid muted trend in global markets. Asian markets ended in a mixed trend as trade negotiations of US-China drew a blank. The US dollar slipped before an address from Federal Reserve Chairman Jerome Powell. The Indian rupee along with emerging Asian currencies weakened against the US dollar. Technically, Nifty may continue to trade with a positive bias unless 11,530 levels are broken. On the higher side, the index may face resistance at 11,600 followed by 11,650 mark. So in the intraday cash call recommendation, we have Apollo Hospital long around 1195, keeping a stop loss of 1181 for the target of 1225. RBL Bank one may go long above 613, keeping a stop loss of 604 for the target of 631. One may go short in Ashok Leyland below 128.50, keeping a stop loss of 130.50 for the target of 124.50. And one may short Mindtree around 1015, keeping a stop loss of 1027 for the target of 990. In the index, one may go long around 11,580, keeping a stop loss of 11,520 for the target of 11,700 mark. And on the Bank Nifty, one may go long around 27,900, keeping a stop loss of 27,750 for the target of 28,100, 28,150. Thank you.